Hey Rockstars, to those that don't know who I am, I don't know you guys too, but to those who do know who I am, hey. So like I said, if you guys want to skip this intro, you may, by going down to the description down below at the timestamp section. That's where you can skip this whole intro. And if you guys want to stick around to hear what I'm about to say about this video, I just want to say you guys don't have to actually watch this video, because the thing is about the surviving prison. The funny thing is the fact that we got so much barbed wires that before the zombie came to us, they just died at the front door. So there aren't basically any action between this. But like, if you guys want to watch about and laugh about it, then yeah. And also, we are almost near 50 subscribers. So if you guys, you know, like the video, maybe consider subscribing. And if you guys doesn't like the video, you guys can always unlike it. But you know, before you unlike it, at least comment down below to tell me what I do wrong and I will do better. And yeah, thank you for wasting your 1 minute and almost a 5 seconds. Let's make it 10 for watching me doing this intro. Goodbye.
Out. This Warren G, you know what I'm saying? Chilling with my man Slick Rick, you know? And we're gonna give y'all a little tale about that jail stuff, you know? So Rick, why don't you run it, homie?
In the slammer, kid,
but I'm innocent.
Lord play, witty wasn't having any pity.
Now in Razor Blade City.
Cries opposed the situation, seen mad eyes of those tries arose.
Hey yo, money, what size are those?
Neither for me, two another sprang up. To gang up.
On this kid, house in the foam like he didn't know how to hang up.
Would be hard though, up to a minute or so and then yells time on
it. And when you get your commissary by this and that, or else I'm gonna
be on a and we'll stay off.
Extort, figure I safe, where you're
feeling deaf.
You ain't protecting me,
forgot today's my day off.
Hold my head and drift, assume awaiting's nuts and cars.
Instead of sitting here accumulating cuts and scars behind bars.
And all the hoes off. How's the watch?
And Donna took all of the clothes off.
How it goes, it's for my clothes, figure telling.
Every night it seemed like mice be in and out of selling.
Still ain't home.
Back on the hook, seen a bunch of kids look.
Miss outdoors, never know what you have until it's took.
And in trap, moment you feared,
all of that.
And quote snaps.
So in the cell, did the exercises and wrote raps.
I be a bigger star than you, though never heard of it.
Takes my raps to read aloud.
I wanted to murder it.
Just kidding, though offense a bit.
Finally he ended.
Case dismissed, but your honor,
DA kindly prevented it.
He told the judge, don't free him, this brother trigger wars.
And now that's that because I refuse to watch, I'm giant.
So hold ahead, drift, assume awaiting knots and cars.
Instead of sitting here accumulating cuts and scars behind bars.
The rest he might scare about couldn't squeal.
I was like, officer, that's right there.
Now if he ain't get me, his friends will.
Needed a utensil.
Turn, I had to stab him in the eye with a pencil.
Stay the shocky man to yell, I said,
now what you want, traitor?
CO puts me in the bin.
I say about a month later.
Back in population, didn't matter that his friends tense.
The phone fridge, the years added to the sentence. Still chilling and all of that.
And I escaped when I didn't think so. They'll hit the cell because they made a rape attempt.
Thank goodness, failed.
For the next, he wailed out, here go to CO.
Ricky Walters, back up, you're bailed out.
The CO couldn't see the rape, the kid'll snitch mass figure.
Fast trigger, you'll be back, you little
au revoir. Back to dating sluts and stars.
At least for now.
No more accumulating cuts and scars behind bars.
This time it happens every day. Things are pumped, locked up, so get beat down. Break down to it, you just broke down.
This time it happens every day.
Rocks, melee, and disturbances of the peace.
Behind bars.
Diddy dum diddy diddy daddy day.